YouTube and welcome to another video. You join me is episode number 13 of my prepping for figure vlogs, and that just gave me goosebumps. I feel like so much has changed since the last time I picked up my camera. I'm just super looking forward to showing you guys the next couple of days and just kind of catching up. And yeah, I mean, I feel great. I feel really positive about the whole process at the moment. Gonna address the title of the video this morning. It's been a really progressive, productive week in terms of my physique. We've dropped like over 2 kilos since the last time I've seen you guys. And things are looking much tighter. Things are looking much leaner. Today is actually Monday the 3rd, I believe, of February, which means that I am officially 11 weeks out for my first competition. Oh my God, it's so real. I woke up my lightest this morning at 64.5. What the fuck? I was like, that's lighter than I was when I went to Ibiza, so currently I have never been this light in my life, obviously when I was younger, but in terms of training and in terms of sort of progression of a diet, I have never been this light in my life. I'm gonna put in a little video now. I did some posing practice this morning in my kitchen. This is how I'm looking, bearing in mind I have already had my first meal. 2 liters of water and 2 large cups of tea this morning. This is what I'm looking like at the moment. Super pleased, super happy. Yeah, things are just really coming together. I obviously did my check-ins with Callum on Friday. The photos for that I will leave here. So I'm a little bit lighter now than I was in Friday's check-ins, but he's really happy. We didn't really make any changes this week. Did we? No, we didn't make any changes into going into this week. So we're just gonna roll out the same thing again this week because it's working. And yeah, it is Monday morning. It is a busy, busy day for me because it's my client check-in day. So I have literally been staring at my laptop screen for the last couple of hours. I did have my first meal today, which was my favorite meal. Like, I literally dream about this meal the night before. Is that excessive? I don't know, but I had my bagel and oats meal this morning, which calories and macros I will leave here. I'm gonna be showing you guys a full day of eating today, so that is what my first meal was looking like with my skinny food syrup, of course. And yeah, I'm just gonna carry on doing a little bit of work this morning. I don't know whether I should eat before I train again. I don't know, I'm gonna see how I feel. But we're gonna be training legs today, which is exciting. And yeah, welcome to the video. It's gonna be a double day. Hopefully it's not gonna be too much of a long one. Can't wait to fill you guys in on everything. Yeah, give the video a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And let's kick start this motherfucking day.
Thank you. The 4-digit code has been accepted. You can now hang up and follow any further instructions on your internet banking screen.
That was the first time I've ever paid an international company. Just purchased a lot of units of my wrist straps, which I kind of hinted about on my last vlog, but I have since then chatted about it on my Instagram. I'll fill you guys in later. I'm gonna go and train legs in a bit and I'll be using the wrist straps, so I can kind of fill you in on there. But basically they were just samples and I've decided to go ahead and order X amount of wrist straps, and that's just been paid for. Ooh, makes me have butterflies. What an adult business moment for me there. So excited though. Okay gang, update. I was gonna go and train legs now, but I'm still waiting on a parcel, which is so annoying because I know for a fact as soon as I leave they will try to deliver the parcel and I need to wait for it. So I'm gonna kind of delay my leg day until later this afternoon, which is not ideal because I do train better in the morning, but I'm fucking starving. So I'm gonna eat my next meal, get that down me, wait an hour and a half to 2 hours, and then go and train. So next meal is going down, and it's gonna be, by the way, I'm wearing my dressing gown because it's cold, okay? Gonna cook up some of these Tesco's turkey meatballs, and I'm gonna have them with another bagel with some green beans and some tomatoes, etc., for my lunch, my late lunch pre-training meal. I've been mixing the two skinny foods, the barbecue honey and the garlic and herb together, and putting them on my meats recently, and oh my god, it's amazing. It tastes like when you get, it probably doesn't taste like this, but for me it does. So when you get a Domino's pizza slice, like barbecue based Domino's pizza slice, and you dip it in the garlic and herb sauce and then you eat it, that is what it tastes like, kind of, for someone who hasn't had pizza in like 18 weeks. It's amazing, I love it. So that's what we're gonna have for our pre-workout meal, which is basically lunch. One bagel fin, 100 grams of turkey. In fact, here are the macros and calories for the meal. Decided to arrive. My Adidas orders, which is exciting because it means I can finally go and train legs. But I'm gonna show you, please excuse my hair, I know it looks shit. I'm gonna show you what I ordered. So, let's get into it. Okay, least exciting parcel first. These are the trainers, which I always wear. And they're normally out of stock, they're quite hard to get hold of, so I ordered, I'm crazy, I ordered two pairs of the same. These are the Swift Runs, Adidas Swift Runs, in all white, of course, my favourite trainers. So I literally, like I said, I just picked up two because I think they was on offer. I don't know, these were like, basically I paid for these ages ago and I was waiting for them to come in. So we got two pairs of those, just like, you know, stock up. You know, like, just like some people stock up on milk every week. G stocks up on white trainers. And then, this is the exciting one. So, another pair of trainers. Hannah, I saw these on Hannah's Instagram. She is definitely watching this, so she already knows what's about to come. But I couldn't not order these. Like, they are beautiful. So they are called the Adidas, oh Jesus, they're called this. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that. But these are gonna be beautiful. Oh wow, yeah, they're beautiful. Some more chunky trainers. And these aren't completely white. These are like off-white. Oh my God, they're so nice. So I ordered those as well as a little treat. And then we ordered some more clothes. Not much, to be fair. Got this little t-shirt, which is a man's t-shirt. So what I do, a lot of people, I need to stop saying that because realistically it's only like two or three people. People ask where I get my Adidas t-shirts from. Like, I normally buy a man. So this is a men's medium. And what I'll do is I'll now crop this with some scissors. Shock. I'm gonna crop this with some scissors into a little crop top. That is so sweet. In that purple color. Love, love, love. And then we also got a little hoodie because it's getting chilly now. Well, it's always cold actually in this country.
Oh, this is nice. So it's like a little, this is actually a women's one. Little cropped hoodie with the logo just printed all over it and a hood. Buzzing! I got this in a size 12. God, gee, that's ambitious. Hopefully I'll fit in that. So yeah, little hoodie, little top, little trainers. Cool. That's ordered. That's done. Which means I'm now going to go and train. We are training, oh, glutes today, which will be nice. So yeah, let's go train legs. About 4 hours, I can't look at my game for red. About 4 hours after I was planning on it, but you know, we're here, we're gonna get it done. We're training glutes and hamstrings today. Basically, I have always put delts on the end of my glutes and hamstring and quad sessions, but I've been speaking to Callum recently and we've decided to put my delt work into my upper body day, just because by the time it gets round to delts on leg day, I am not okay. Like, I feel fucked. So what we're gonna do now is just basically put my shoulders in with my upper, because I feel like I have more to give at the end of my upper than I do when I do my leg day. It's time to train legs. I'm so excited. I'm feeling so good today. Like, today is a good day. I feel like I have a lot of energy. Some days at the moment are like, oh, but this today I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. We're gonna get in there. We're gonna get it done. I'm gonna put a nice funky edit, so sit back and enjoy.
I believe in the meaning of spoken word, the feeling of freedom and healing the bleeding. In need of a reason, I wrote this verse. Yo, I hope this works. Being strong feels exactly the same as being weak. The difference is you don't quit, not until you reach the peak. I believe in the meaning of spoken word. It's more than a speech to speak. It's what I feel when I'm sitting in your presence. The answers are written in your essence. It's all a test to see if you're made for it. But best believe it's your claim on it. Cause you got a destiny with your name on it.
Everybody.
Legs done. That was a really good leg session. Well, I mean, it wasn't, it wasn't, like, it wasn't in the fact that I didn't hit many PBs today. In fact, I don't think I hit any PBs today, which is a bit shit, because my barbell straight leg deadlift has been progressing like a motherfucker recently. But I guess you cannot expect to hit PBs every single week, and I feel like recently I've been like, oh my god, I hit a PB, oh my god, I hit a PB. But I just want you guys to know that I don't always fucking hit PBs, and although it makes me want to grab the barbell and throw it across the gym, I don't cry a river about it. It is now 5:30. Fuck knows how I was in that gym for 2 hours, but I was. I'm gonna go in, do some more client check-ins, catch up on those, and have my post-workout meal, which is today gonna be pancakes, which I've reintroduced into my diet. I used to rinse them when I was on my IV for cut,
And I'm reintroducing them now with some fucking light custard. That shit is legit. I cannot wait. I don't know if I'm vibing wearing a cap all the time, but basically my hair's shit and I'm getting it changed soon. So until that time, get used to the cap. I promise I'm not actually as cool as I look. Gang gang, it's later. It is 7 p.m. Me and Al are just heading to the gym. Don't throw your chewing gum on the floor, it's really fucking bad. Me and Al are just heading to the gym to finish the steps for the day. I've got like 4,000 to do, so she's coming along. Morning YouTube, it is the next day. It is Tuesday morning, currently 5:23 in the morning. It is an early one this morning. It is a rest day for me, and a rest day means a couple of things. Number one, obviously calories. Number two, 30 minutes cardio, but that's standard on a rest day, on any day. And posing. So basically I have a client at 7:30, so the plan of action for this morning is to go to the gym that I pose at, do some posing, because basically my mum is coming to see me today and I just need to fit it in. So I'm got up a little bit earlier this morning just to go and fit my posing in along with my cardio before a morning of work. Yeah, I actually slept okay last night. Like, I probably only got up twice, which for me is pretty good. So I'm feeling fresh this morning. I was 64.7, which means, yeah, 64.7, so what's that? That's like 0.3 kg up. Not gonna stress it, it's fine. Obviously my weight's gonna fluctuate. I've just done 2 back-to-back days of training and training calories, so that's fine. Yeah, follow me along for today as well. I will show you what I'm doing. Let's go. 5:20 in the morning. Rise and grind, baby.
Introducing us to a new thing. I wanna save it for later. The taste of flavor, cause I'm a taker, cause I'm a giver. It's only nature, I live for danger.
That is morning posing and cardio done. I am currently sat outside work because I have one client this morning, and then we can go home and we can eat. I'm so excited. Really good, successful little posing session. Yeah, it's just crazy because prep just is my life now, like prep is my life. I wake up every morning and the first thing that comes into my mind is show day, and everything I do revolves around my show and prep. Like, I think about it all the time, and every single decision I make day to day normally comes back to my competition. When I sit and eat my food, I will watch like vlogs on YouTube of PCA shows and PCA preps, and a lot of the things that I'm searching online are to do with my show. And yeah, I just feel like it's consuming my life right now, which isn't a bad thing, obviously. It's a good thing. And yeah, it's so surreal. Anyway, enough of that shit. I have a very, very amazing post cardio treat, a little fucking monster. This is the best flavor, by the way. The most beautiful noise in the whole world. What the fuck? It's a little bit later on now, it's about midday. I have done some more client check-ins, done some client calls, new clients, just made up my next meal, my little salad, because I'm going to meet my mum for the afternoon. We're gonna go and get our nails done and do some shopping and just hang out. Like, I haven't seen her in a couple of weeks, so it's nice for her just to come up, and she loves like being an exa and going around the shops and stuff like that. So that's gonna be super nice. Rest day calories and shopping is gonna be testing, but it's fine. Got all the bits I need. And I'm gonna make a conscious effort not to be a hangry bitch. It is a little bit later on since the last clip. I had a lovely time in town with my mum. It was really nice. We had our nails done. I mean, my nails are never that exciting because I just get the same thing again. And then we had some lunch, and I just had my chicken, which is fine, and she had a McDonald's. And then we just did some shopping in Primark. I bought way too much stuff, which is down there. But I rearranged my room this week, so it was just a good excuse to buy shit I didn't need, really, for my room. Had another meal, which was some oats. It's nice having oats on a rest day, because I just saved my carbs for them. And now I'm currently in bed. This is like a regular thing for me on a rest day now. I normally have my, I like to call it my 5 p.m. crash, which is where I crash at 5 p.m. It's in the name. Yeah, my energy is low right now, I'm not gonna lie, but it's fine. I'm just gonna, oh my god, what the fuck, I'm just gonna ride it out. Ride it out, motherfucker. I got some more client calls later. Until then, I'm just literally gonna lie in my bed and just preserve some energy for a couple of hours, which is cool. However, I think I'm gonna wrap up the video here. I feel like it might be a little bit of a long one because I did a double day, hashtag double day. But yeah, I just wanted to catch you guys up on everything. I really hope that you enjoyed the video. Weekly uploads will now be on a Thursday or maybe even a Wednesday, just midweek, because basically I'm too busy on the weekends. So from now on, it will be a midweek upload. So yeah, just bring on the next 11 weeks. In fact, as you're watching this, we are 10 and a half weeks out from my first show, and then we are 14 and a half. Yeah. No, 13 and a half. Basically, 10 and a half weeks until my first show, and then we've got Body Power, which is in May. So, yeah, super excited. Just enjoying each day as it comes. Like, every single day is a new day. I try not to think ahead too much. I try not to think about the end goal or think about show day too much. I just try and think about each day, ticking boxes. And if I can ask myself at the end of the day, have you done everything that you could today? If the answer is yes, then I'm in the best position moving into the next day. So that's where we're sitting in current prep feels. Thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. Give it a like if you haven't already. Subscribe if you are new. And I will see you next week for another day in the life.